A Walk in the Woods by Nora Bingham. Mule meets pig in the road. Follow me, said a mule. We will take a walk in the woods. Good idea, said pig. Soon the animals came to a sign. This way to fox's den. Mule could not read, but he said, I think it says this way to the woods. Let's go, said pig. Then mule and pig met duck. Come follow us to the woods, said pig. Good idea, said duck. Turn back, fox's den ahead. The animals again saw a sign. Mule said, I think it says this way to the water. Let's go, said duck. Then the animals met goat. Come follow us to the water, said duck. Good idea, said goat. Deep in the woods, the animals came to a tall house. Mr. Fox. Mule looked at the mailbox. I think it says water here, he said. Pig knocked, but no one was home. So they all sat down to wait. All at once, hen came flying by. Why are you outside Fox's house? She yelled. He will be home soon. Run away fast. Do you know this is Fox's house? Yelled Pig. I can read his name on the mailbox, yelled hen. So the animals ran away fast. When the animals got home, they asked hen to teach them to read, and they never went inside the woods again. A, B, C, this is the fox book. Think about what you have read. Why did not a mule understand that he and his friends were going to Fox's house? Do you think that hen was a good friend to the other animals? Why or why not? Tell what happened first in the story, next, last. Draw a picture to go with each part. Making connections. This story takes place in the woods. Think about another story. Where does it take place? Draw a book covers for both stories that show where they take place. Thanks for watching.